on these two. Thank you for watching.
Come on up, George.
There should be a link to donate to the Nowhere Bar, so please donate. Not the Now Here Bar. Those guys are assholes.
Oh, my God.
I'm
I learned that from Ted Nugent.
That one was for Kobe Teeth.
What's coming down?
Hey, Sean. If I'd known you were coming, I would have brought the blue guitar.
Did you say the flu guitar? The what?
Yeah. The Wuhan flu guitar.
We're being captured on co-video.
Oh!
Hey, 19.
What you gonna do?
In bottles.
Inject bottles with the Wuhan flu.
All right, I don't know if Ballard's watching, but he had a hand in this one. This is from the Ballard area. The Ballard area. Huh?
Mark 2.
Yeah. A-Rod Mach 2. Mark 2.
A-Rod Mark 2.
Mark 2.
Free Mark. That's Mark as well.
Mark also. Well, I'm going to do my best to stay.
Who's watching this? Your kids?
I don't know.
Your wife?
If I was my kid, I wouldn't watch this. But I'm taking my mask off because this is an individually sanitized and proprietary microphone, and I'm like 12 feet from Kevin.
Revolving temperature check.
So I'm doing my best. Hope everyone's staying safe out there, all 9 of you that are watching. I think around 9 o'clock we'll get into the double digits. Somebody please let me know when we do, because we'll be taking
around
requests.
Around
10
o'clock we
time.
Get into double digits.
All right.
I would like to thank Joel Byron for this new guitar.
Nothing matters and no one cares. Got your theories of life so fair. It happened come easy. Think you're too complicated and take hold of your own. And take acid in tweed suits. Treat the customers rudely. Keep the best ones truly. And take hold of your own. Assign all your lives for sale. Nothing matters and no one cares. About your theories of life's affair. In case you haven't noticed, a definite flourished soul. Take hold of your own and keep your mind on the office road. And it's true, you don't look far. You run out of life on your hardwood floor. Signatures and confessions, I'm a purist here. Take it out in bottles, real, real long. I know where I come from, I know when I'm wrong. Don't make it abusive, a short supply of life, not an exclusive. Its flavor makes you face the rift through ground. Pull back the curtain. Pull back the curtain. Fix the race pots of labor. Paint your face with a cheerful line. Pull back the curtain. And draw the line. Take it out in bottles, real, real long.
Thanks a lot.
Can you hear us in the back?
I forgot I sang on that.
Can you hear us in Oconee County?
They tuned out when they saw the mask.
Big hello to Sean Dunn here.
Take off the mask.
I got your picture.
turning melt banana.
What's next?
They're way ahead of their time.
That's right.
Okay, I remembered it. Thanks again to the Nowhere Bar. If you are watching, please make sure there's a donation thing. Make sure you donate to the Nowhere Bar. They're trying to, you know, create a new paradigm here. So big props to George and the Nowhere Bar. Thanks to Seth. Thanks to Dan, the video man. Thanks to Sean.
It's okay, it just fell onto my pedal board.
What could be...
That's why I wear tuna fish sandwich.
Imprints laid inside of stone. Looks on the flat and smoke in town. Sever the cord that feeds alone. Live long and prosper on our own. Live long and prosper on our own. Back and forth now we return. Try to forget what all we've learned. Swallows it back and choke it down. Try to remain on solid ground. Try to remain on solid ground. Found far away friends, they come around, riding the fader and panning left under the hands you know so best.
This is the most hair I've had in 15 years. I'm really enjoying it.
Hey, if you're not gonna wear your comic book mask, you gotta make some fucking funny jokes.
Iron Sheik.
I thought
back
you people were funny.
With this white headgear.
What's next, boss?
It's Evil Tide.
Oh, that's right. Shit.
Yeah. Off with the mask again.
Yeah, I can put mine on now.
Take it off. Take off the mask.
How could you not?
This one's dedicated to Roger Glover of Deep Purple.
Yeah. And solo renown.
Yeah.
This song's to all evildoers everywhere.
One, two!
Tried to understand, trusted, lost it, and burned again. Everything is in its place, nothing is completely safe. We don't try to make it hard, but
put your faith in a house of cards. Nothing ever ended right. You're the one who stems the evil tide. To make it worse, more than ever you had at first. Drill two holes and make it fit. Now forever you're stuck with it. It's more than you can endure. Put you back where you were before. Nothing ever ended right. You're the one who stems the evil. You're the one who stems the evil tide. Never careful what I wish for. Take this tape but play it through. Guess it what will become of you. Saw it coming right on course. Made it easy and never forced. And if you think you want it, why? You're the one who stems the evil tide. 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 You're the one.
For the people of Greene County.
No yelling.
Trying our best to serve all. What's next?
You tell me.
I know it's one that. I
think it is one that Bell Dom.
Huh? La Belle Dom?
Belle Dom.
Part of this is in French, so pardon my French.
What's after this? Bucket Brigade.
Yeah, now we're in the meat. Thanks again to the Nowhere Bar.
Fuck yeah.
Now here.
Nowhere this.
Oh, come on.
Wait, what?
What? Yeah.
Wait. What was the first one again?
La Belle Dame.
La Belle Dame.
Oh, I like that one.
This is a John Keats ripoff.
Nick spoke to Barry Wam the other day.
I did. It's true.
Yep.
I'd like to thank Jason Nesmith. He's probably not watching this. He's got better things to do. But I will say that as a result of one of his Facebook posts, I was able to communicate with the drummer for the Ruddles, and, you know, childhood dream come true. So there you go.
That's an adult dream. That's a constant dream.
I'd like to be two addresses.
I'd like to own a squadron of tanks.
I thought it was battalion.
I thought it was squadron.
Ooh,
call Chris McKay.
Mandela effect.
Chris McKay is chiming in. We can't see if anyone is watching or commenting, but we do have some requests that we're going to do in a minute.
Oh, great.
I'm not telling you. I'm telling them.
Oh, okay. It was news
the people
to me.
Of the people of the internet. Hold on, my
hail
ears.
Hail Atlantis. Hail Atlantis.
My ears are shrinking.
All right, John Keats.
John Keane?
Keats.
Yeah, John Keane. All right. I was wondering where your mask went.
I had to go.
Come on, RoboCop.
Start off again.
Towering figure, you caught a rush. You are succubus. So dangerous, formidable figure, an Amazon. Come a little bit closer and rub me wrong. Space witch, what's going on? I'm hypnotized by your whining sound, and now I wonder, so alone. What is this planet? You put me on! Oh, mercy, mercy, mercy me. Oh, mercy, mercy, misery. Oh, mercy, mercy, woe is me. Oh, mercy, mercy, and my misery. My mama told me, and my daddy too. Don't mess around with a witch like you. I ain't the first one in your lair so hot. I ain't the first one you ever got. So alone, pale as a cavefish, dry as a bone. What was that spell that you put on me? I fell down, summer sea. I fell down, summer sea. I fell down. Oh, mercy, mercy, mercy me. Oh, mercy, mercy, and my misery. Burn.
What we got?
That was about an albatross or something.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Keep an eye out for the things you said I'd see around. Keep your ears peeled for the sound that came from underground. Lift your voice and bury it low. Through the dark and I'm glad I don't know. This is what offends. Cut an ear off if there's someone there I think can mend. It's the same and we say all the time. Sort the parts and I'm setting it right. Yeah.
red. Stuck with sounds I heard instead. The talk back in the red. There's plenty more that stand around. This reminds me of a word I heard get passed around. Taking a piece if I feel that it's mine. Calling a friend just to try one more time.
Oconee County, keep those donations coming in to the Nowhere Bar.
Cut in there? Cut?
Wait, what are we doing?
I was just asking if it's on the list. I think we're on Flaming Wine.
You know what? Yeah, we can't, cut is not in there.
Let's
so
do that right now if you don't mind.
Oh, yeah, go ahead and dedicate it to your brother.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? This is for my brother, Brian.
And this is
not my brother, Flaming Lord Kubazoo.
And this is also for, let's do a toast, shall we, to D. Boone, whose presence is certainly missed in these times.
This is also for being for the benefit of Soy Kite.
Yeah. Soy Bomb. This is not a Hayride song. The song is...
We'll give this one to Todd Harper, too, for that matter.
Yeah? And all you...
And for everyone, really.
All you... Celtic types.
This is called Hail Atlanta.
Hail Atlanta. Give me big scissors. God! God! Cut loose. Wanna run all night? No!
Okay.
we got an online request. We have
did,
to play
and Mark
it.
Failed.
All right, 17, 18 songs to go. Keep those donations rolling in. Jerry Lewis, Dean Martin, Sammy Davis Jr.
Shake a leg and put the chicken way before the egg. Don't even cry now, you know you rise out of the cellar into the night. Seek and annoy, destroy the enemy. Do it for duty and humanity. More than good, more all right. Rise from your knees and expect your flaming life. Gotta win one for the Gipper. Gotta drink from the Big Dipper. Be a front and back flipper, a real snapper whipper, that's life, baby, that's life, oh, that's life. To live the freedom of absurdity, an infant tossing in a jungle tree, rape raised at school and they pray, a kick of butter in his killing spree. Like I said, you gotta know your rights. A mob ruling every neon night. It comes to Spurgeon's Pilter King. These are a few of my favorite things. That's life. Baby, that's life. Life. Oh, that's life. Destroy the enemy. Do it for duty and humanity. More than good or all right. Let's drop your knees and accept your flame.
An anthem for these troubled
times. Funny.
Thank
you, Alex. It's not funny.
What's not funny? The end of the song? Oh, it's funny, and it's a relief to some, I'm sure.
To those playing it.
Yeah. It was no fun being part of the comedy on stage, I can tell you that.
No fun being around humans. We might live to regret this.
No fun. Oh, no.
No fun.
Oh, I already do.
You win.
So what is next, Mark Drummer? Okay, this is for Christina Fine, former couch surfing slash roommate slash muse of ours. Good friend to the band Hayride. Good friend to 2 Millage Court. Good person all around. We hope she's doing okay in these troubled times. She requested a little Alex Chilton, so.
What is 2 Millage Court?
Paradise?
This is paradise.
No. Bright sunshine and fields of green. Sometimes I think I'll never leave. Darling, this must be paradise.
There you go, Christina. Christ, it's a twofer.
Christina.
Brian Harris gave me a new nickname.
Here I breathe seems rich to me. The wind carries harmony. I can feel the warmth of your heart. There are three people that know that song.
Was that feedback or was that you?
Oh, man, it was me and feedback.
I thought you were
feedback.
Playing that, yeah.
Me and you and a dog named Feedback.
Well, I thought we were doing some Yaz.
Feedback.
Yaz.
Hey, remind me,
Elf.
The Stooges later. I thought that
yeah, we'll do that.
I thought that's what this song
is. Oh, now he speaks up after we already made this. We carved a set list into stone for you people.
This song.
I can do it.
This dates way back. Y'all remember the 70s?
You started.
I know. I was trying to think of something nice to say.
Come on, Fiesta Rib.
Hanging out down the street. But talk to you. Steal your car. Bring it down. Pick me up. Drive around. I really should wear my mask.
Every last
Christina
Feint.
That's for Christina Feint, and rightfully so. I would like to mention that we have not practiced, we have not played together since Nick Bielli's 50th birthday 3.5 months ago.
Yes. Right? So, but who's counting?
Nor have I worked, which is great. I love quarantine.
Your priorities have probably all been rearranged. I know mine have.
That's right.
And boy, do my arms hurt.
Next is grocery.
Oh, okay.
Grocery arrays.
We're going to take an opportunity to remask for the instrumental portion of the show.
Groceries.
We'd like to invite you to get way, way out there. Let's get real, real gone this time. Too gone.
Yeah. And this first song is an homage to one of the greatest bands of all time, if not the greatest bicycle.
I wrote it for Ogletrees.
Well, yeah.
Screaming Lord Kubazoo used to work at Ogletrees, and one day he called me up there at Post Oak Trit Road.
And Heavy Friends.
And he said, hey, man, I got something for you. And he opened his trunk, and he had a pedal board that he had stolen from, not from Miller's Music, from the road, Canton Highway. What was that called?
The one where you got your PA, the Sun PA.
Whatever that music store was, he ripped off their pedal board. And I refused to look at it because I thought I was going to go to hell.
Catholic.
If I took stolen pedals. I would take them now. I'd sell them right on Facebook. I don't give a fuck. These microphones are for sale right after this.
Yeah.
I know where there's a nice soundboard and a closet full of moldy boxes, too. All right. What were we doing again?
Let me tune up.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Groceries.
That's a good idea.
You didn't finish telling about... You said groceries and stolen stuff, but Ogletrees was a grocery store...
It had carpet.
It was the quietest grocery store ever.
The carpet was brown for a reason.
So
that's where we shopped when John Lennon died.
We have finally reached the creamy middle.
That's also
the
when
set.
I found out about Del Taco and guacamole.
The night Del
Which
Taco
brings us back
died.
To Dutch.
So Mark's back here playing Loverboy drum riffs, and we're trying to gear up for a hippie jam-a-thon.
He has to do it his way.
What's better, who's to say?
That's appropriate music for Loverboy, for Ogletree's era.
Ogleboy!
Ogletree Elementary.
All right, hey. Let's have some eye contact on this. Hold on.
Yeah, me too.
All right, so let me just say a little something here.
This.
Hit me again, Ike.
We got really into smoky mezcal. God... fucking asshole. Sorry, Genevieve.
She's not watching. Now my hands are clean.
Yeah. Let me douse myself in this and set myself on fire and we can play another song.
And protest a war.
Yeah.
Thank you.
something inside has died, and I can't hide it. I just can't fake it.
That's right. We were jamming.
I said, uh-oh. Well, I think that was ready to end.
Have no propriety over reggae.
Speak for yourself.
Okay, Rastaman.
Speak for yourself.
Speak for yourself.
I'll tell you what, I'm gonna Rasta right now, motherfucker.
All right, what time we got? No, I don't care about time, actually. I want to know what song we're playing.
Next up is I Don't Care About Time.
Oh, God. We have another instrumental song to play for you.
We all got time enough to cry. This is my statement.
Kevin likes to put bullion in little pieces of foil. I did that in the Scouts, too. It's
delicious.
Okay. They told you it would make soup one day.
You have to have mercy on us listeners at home, which equal Genevieve.
No, I'm saying it because, you know.
I mean, Kevin waited 18 minutes for his shredded cheese before we took the stage tonight.
Shredded cheese, shredded cheese, shredded cheese, yeah, shredded cheese. I can't eat fajitas without cheese.
Shredded cheese.
I'm only wearing this mask in solidarity with the sufferer. I'm wearing this mask in solidarity with the sufferer who don't get enough shredded cheese, man.
Let's do this.
Oh, I didn't even see your shirt when I said that. Solidarity.
What?
You know, wait a minute. I'd like to shout out to Black Uhuru. Solidarity. Nobody wants to wait in a long line. They want to keep their family warm.
I didn't know they were
Everybody
Polish.
Everybody want to work for a living. They want to express.
You learn something new every day.
Look at me,
even in
I
lockdown.
Ain't your enemy. We walk on common ground. There's no need to fight each other. Solidarity. And it's a Pollock thing.
Lekwalesa was from Jamaica. Pope John Paul II, the first Jamaican pope.
Pope John Paul Jones, the best bass player I know of besides David Hood. of the years combined.
Okay, so this is a...
They melt into a dream.
This is dedicated to the person who requested this. This is for Larry Tedder. Mr. Hayride number 4.
Yeah, he should be here tonight, but you got to keep it minimal.
Yeah, because we're really keeping it minimal.
Well, we are.
But, yeah.
I got to sing, though. I got to be unmasked.
You'll be
just
all
like
right.
Kiss, unmasked. Do you remember when Kiss were unmasked on MTV?
Only better. No Vinnie Vincent this time around.
Yeah.
But this one's for Larry Tenner, longtime compatriot, longtime buddy.
He also said he wasn't able to tune in. He asked if we got too drunk to play. And that was an hour ago.
Well, if you have to ask, then you probably shouldn't be involved.
It's after 9 o'clock. Should we stop after this one, fellas?
No.
I'm asking them. They're fucking working. They're inhaling our filth.
With
their ears. With their ears, I mean.
Hold on. Let's make one thing clear.
Are you playing Hold the Line?
They begged us to come down.
They
here.
Did. Jesus like, Christ. George is like, please y'all, look, if we don't have a hayride show, our bar's going to close.
George called me and he's like, they scraped the floors with bleach. Did it, baking soda.
We laid down fresh asbestos.
We had the Ghostbusters hazmat team in here. Please come down and play. And we were like, talk to our people.
We talked to our people, and they said, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it.
Do it. It's going to be the best thing you ever did.
So if Genevieve is still watching, there is a link to donate to the No Here Bar, and you just get your mom's credit card out of her purse. She's probably passed out by now.
Crying.
If you're lucky.
She's probably crying also.
Well.
I love her, but I think she's had a long day.
Oh, she should call my wife.
Well, she had to shock our baby pool in the driveway because it rained for, like, you know,
shock
a day.
The baby pool. Shock the baby pool.
Shock the that one? That baby pool?
Chiang Ching is pretty.
Welcome, Internet, to our crappy inside jokes.
This is like being in my basement.
This is better than being in your basement, only because there are more bathrooms.
Well, you're not allowed to use most of them.
I mean, they've got 7 pool table-shaped urinals over here. I don't know
if
any of you out in the
internet
land.
You haven't seen the other side in the crawl space.
Have you guys ever been in the Nowhere Bar? You can pee anywhere in this place. This place rules.
You are the Lizard King.
This one's for Larry. I'll pee on anything. To you too, man.
That was my hair.
Okay, whatever.
All right, this one is for Larry Tenner and for Rod Gunther and for
The pickle beer that's available in Texas. I dedicate it to that also.
I dedicate it to all Texans who think the right way about Texas. Butthole surfers. If you see me walking down the line,
my favorite honky-tonk in my eye.
Well, I'll be there around supper time.
With my can of dinner and a bunch of fun.
Beer drinkers.
And hell raisers.
Baby, don't you want to come with me? Jumping like a cat in hot tin.
Man, that joint was fucking caving in.
Never fine around the corner fine.
But everything's cool cause it's alright.
Beer drinking
and hell raiser.
Baby, don't you wanna come with me?
Steel guitar screaming through the night.
Lying like a house congressional.
But everything's cool, cause it's alright.
Beer drinkers
and Hellraiser.
Baby, don't you wanna come with me?
Thank you, No Hear Bar. Yeah! Thank you for anyone listening on the internet.
I meant to open this before we played that. George told us to play all night as long as we cleaned the toilets when we were done.
We'll auction this off.
I mean the pool tables.
Auction it off, $50, starting at $50.
Step off, No Mask Mon.
Jump back!
Irony. Oh! Irony is delicious. Jack Webster says, SG sounding great, man.
Far up, brah.
Larry Tinier says, nice. Are you guys too drunk to play?
No.
Got nothing on this live feed.
Oh. What's next?
Well, come on.
Oh. This is dedicated to those math classes you can take in Duluth and Gwinnett County, Kumon Learning Centers.
Nick's mom would have told you I'm a total hypochondriac and I figure I'm going to die pretty soon.
It's because you ate pizza for breakfast. That was her beef with you.
Well, you know. They had to put the Adderall somewhere, I guess. This one
might be why we're all here. Okay, let's do this.
No, I mean, this is worth it if I die. This one's worth it.
If. When I say the drummer, I mean that laptop that was
Larry
on the stool
Tenor,
here.
Larry Tenor says, I watched and enjoyed. Past tense.
Oh, Larry, we played more than 3 minutes, Larry.
Yeah, Leary Tenier. Leary Tenier.
What's next?
Leary Lynn.
Hey, did you notice they asked that we not wear black, blue, or gray?
Confederates! But they said they fixed it. I don't know what that means. We fixed it. Oh, great. Well, it's not laundry day around my house. I'm wearing what's on the floor next to the dishwasher.
Chop them up like the Saudis do. Could I beg out? Could I beg off of this song till the next week that we do this?
What, Burning Land?
Yeah.
Only if we do Burn instead of it.
Yeah, we'll do both of them next time we do this.
Yeah, George, can we get a commitment on, I mean,
George,
while,
can you,
while nine people are watching,
can we pencil this in?
So right. What's after Jimi Hendrix? I got nothing, man.
Hey, don't look at me like
he
that.
He has a fucking list.
Put your goddamn mask on it. Scotch.
What you gonna do about it?
What you gonna do when we...
What's that in your paper? Wow, that's a usual number. Wow, that's written in the paper. Well, I've had enough. I'm going home. Where is the number? That's that thing in your paper. Wow. That's ignorant, and nowhere bar, you just pee on the table. Well, I've had enough, so I'm going out.
Shit's fucked up. That was good enough, though. Fuck it. You guys didn't pay for this. Not even tipping the nowhere bar.
Hey,
like you
we
should.
Don't know that yet.
Oh, I think
we're,
I.
We're soliciting payment.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Pardon me. Hey, let me ask George a question. 90 more minutes, right? You want to? What key do you want us to jam in? Is my only question.
Chili water key. Let's do a Stooges song.
Huh?
Oh yeah.
Any
idea.
Stooges song.
Yeah. Any Stooges song.
It has to be TBI.
Whichever one you want.
I just said TBI.
Well, I want Search and Destroy.
Well, I don't.
No, he said Stooges though, not Iggy and the Stooges. So there's a distinction I've learned.
Okay, happy 50th anniversary to this song.
Yeah, we do. Wait, what are we doing? TBI. Okay.
Did you just. Don't you listen?
You were.
Lying on a bed. See that cat the TV on me. She got the TV. She got that TV on me. No. Be a dog. Now I'm gonna
Cancel it. Holy City Zoo, cancel it.
Cancel it.
All right. We got 13, 14 more songs. Check the list. George, how much longer can we play?
That's it.
Oh, George isn't even here anymore.
You can't top that.
So, Dan the Video Man, how long do we have?
You can't top that. You cannot top that.
Huh?
You can't top it.
Oh, no, we're not trying to top it. I just
want to do Whip and Post?
Man, I want to play more. That's all. I don't get out much.
Talking about a lot of women there.
All my money.
I had no money. Wrecked my new car. Her sister gave us that car.
Well, she's with one of my good time buddies, and they're drinking in some crosstown bar. That screaming Lord comes to you. Sometimes I feel. Sometimes I feel tied to the whipping post. Whipping post. Lord, I feel like I'm tired.
Might be.
like I'm dying.
Spring was never waiting for us, dear. It ran one step ahead as we followed in the rain. All
right. All right. Okay, so since we're in dark, dark times, we're going to play the song that will be played at the Hayride Collective Memorial Box Set Funeral. That's going to happen like 30 years from next week.
That's on Capcorn Records again.
That's right. It's okay for us to make fun of the Allman Brothers because
we're rednecks.
We're on Capricorn.
Your label mates.
Yeah. I mean, those
guys. Probably racist, man, if you think about it.
Well, you know, I
want to know how much they paid J-Mo.
I'll tell you what, man.
I don't mean that. I love the fucking Allman Brothers.
They're the best.
Anyone who mixes them up with Lynyrd Skynyrd and their ilk, who I also love, are, you know, you're an idiot if you don't.
But you know
see,
who I don't love?
If you don't see what the Allman Brothers did, though.
Oh, the Allman Brothers were jails.
Black Lives Matter.
And the other thing about the Allman Brothers, I can't tell you how many burritos they bought me. From the years 1995 to 1999.
Not as many as Wilker Fat.
Well, you know, I had a job.
Well, he had a job at the burrito place.
Yeah, well, you know, so I relied on the Allman Brothers for a lot of things.
And he still traded our record for burritos.
One of which was burritos. You know, so, hey, Barry Oakley.
So the
not only are you one of the best bass players of all time.
Barry Oakley Jr. is also a wonderful bass player and a wonderful person. And the Flying Burrito Allman Brothers is our favorite bands.
So here's another thing. All right, so Bootsy Collins on Facebook today posted that Rolling Stone...
So you've been talking to Bootsy Collins and Barry Wom?
And Jason Lowenstein.
I don't even want to play anymore. Well, Jason, come on.
Well, he's
our guy.
He's like 1992 royalty.
Much respect. No, he's fucking, what year is this? 2020
sure.
Royalty.
But what I'm saying is that...
Who that motherfucker? R.E.M.
Who is that motherfucker, R.E.M.? All right, let's play a song by the great Fatsby, shall we? And actually, he didn't write it. This is for a bass player that I don't like all that much, who ranked lower than Bootsy Collins. Hallelujah.
This is for Guy Goodman.
Yeah, this is a great song. Never mind.
And Katie Kiley.
She went to Marist. Another reason to not like her. Okay, let's go.
It's a good uniform, though.
Kept it, often lost it along.
each other to possess it. Sometimes cry and Saturday while the sun was in their eyes and the day. How many people are still watching?
That's it. Guy Goodman loves the DC 3.
-5.
How many people are watching still?
How many people want their money back?
They're not money back. Huh? Oh, well, we got to keep going then.
How many?
I didn't come down here to fart around.
How many? 4?
Larry Tenner told me that we topped out at 90 viewers, and that is a big crowd for a Hayride show. So thank you all for listening at home. Thank you, fellas, for risking your very lives to be with us, who have been following no protocol at all.
No.
That's a lie. We've all been isolated. Oh, I'd like to do that. Yes.
Oh, no, we already played La Belle Dame.
No, Little Sister. Little Sister.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
I was thinking about
Hold on a second.
This one's for Nick's wife.
But the last song, while it was also dedicated to Jason Lowenstein and Craig McQuiston, also dedicated to my son, who's... I hope to God he's safe at college in 6 weeks. We'll see what happens. But this is for my little buddy, my son.
And you did weigh as much as the skipper.
I did.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah. So. Yeah, but J. Mark Walter looked like the skipper.
Very much so, because of his yachting clothes.
Is it? In what key? A, you say. A, you say.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Kiss me once or twice, say that's very nice, and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what you make? That's very nice, and then you run. Oh yeah, little sister, don't you do what you please? Well, I used to pull your pigtails and pinch your turned up nose, but baby, you've been growing. Baby, it's been showing from your head down to your toes. Little sister, blah. Don't you kiss me once or twice, say that's very nice, and then you run. Oh yeah, little sister, don't you do what you do. Oh, go cat, go!
Glad they got rid of Aunt Jemima and Mrs. Butterworth. I'm really upset that they replaced them with
Quaker Oats.
No.
Oh.
No.
Jerry
Murder, She Wrote.
Did they really get rid of Aunt Jemima?
Well, that's a Jamaican thing. Murder, She Wrote. They love that shit.
Jamaicans?
Right in a hedgehog.
Oh, pirates, yes.
No.
All right, so what is it? We have a list remainder. Guess who's coming to dinner, Natty Dreadlocks?
We did everything.
Guess who's coming to dinner, Mrs. Doubtfire? So 30, 70, 90 more minutes.
I feel like Hendrix at Woodstock. Because it was Monday morning and there was no one there. I mean, there was 50,000 people there, but at Woodstock, that's like bullshit, man.
But we have 56.
Virtual people, yeah.
No, they're real people.
No, they're fucking Russian bots. Or whatever they, what do they call that?
Yobots.
Yobots. Yogurt. Go-gurt, I meant.
Kroger.
I was trying to be, yeah.
Kroger's here. Krobots.
Freddy Kroger.
Guess who's coming to dinner? Freddy Krobots.
John Crow, flap your wing, man.
Glucose clam.
Glucose clam?
Glucose clam.
Guys jumped on me.
smashed up my clothes, smashed and grabbed my radio, calling all detectives, a criminal at large, smoking a big fat cigar and a fancy
glucose
car.
Glucose clam.
Think he's some superstar. I can't go through life without music. I was supposed to work for Steel Pulse.
So George promised us we could play next week. So
I don't even want to play anymore. I just want to talk. Do you guys want to know what I think about Brian Kemp?
Byron Kemp.
Byron Kemp, the writer.
Lord Brian.
Lord Byron Kemp. I do still approve of Jay Squires.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. Claim that they don't know. Lights will bright, remember all the girls who of September came to pass. Made time move fast in time to move over. What energy was spent. Final approach landing, unmistaken understanding. Looking for they found much more to move over. Guys, done yet?
Okay, so now we're gonna do a jazz set.
I hope you like our new direction. Thank you. came from Miami, FLA. His lantern was on the way. Plucked her eyebrows on the way. Shaved her legs and then he was a she. Said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. I said, hey sure, take a walk on the wild side. And all the colors of the world go doot do 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 do. Dutch was everybody's darling, but she never lost her head. Even when she was giving head, she said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. I said, hey Nick, why don't you walk on the wild side with the bass solo.
Jazz, 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 jazz.
My boots on, melted whiskey in my hand. Well, I couldn't have been asleep for more than 3 hours. Got to go to work again. Once more I meet the sunrise. Lock bees on my door. Down the lawn I see the sunrise. Hasn't rained for 3 weeks more. Long as this one.
Eyes are glassy. Chris City in his lungs last night. Will I leave this natural body to the trough to regain his might? Red rooster crowing bluesy. Jeffrey's on my door. And I'm singing for Gutter Tammy. Has it rained for 3 weeks more? Fuck this water. Give me some of that cool, cool water. We'll be right back.
Thanks for listening, whoever listened. Thanks, you guys, for working.
All 56.
Hope you don't get sick.
Thank the Nowhere Bar.
Now here.
Actually, tip the Nowhere Bar, please. There's a link on the link to put some money in the clink for the Nowhere Bar.
There's a link on the link, put the money in the clink.
Don't make fun of the Irish. Don't make fun of the Irish.
I told you I was part of the Celtic diaspora because I'm from Cornwall.
Yeah, it's not
just
easy
not
to stand up
same.
Here.
Okay.
No one has suffered
spirit
like
bunnies.
No one has suffered like the Irish tonight.
Okay. The Axis powers, thank you. So anyway, Athens, take care of yourselves. Oconee County, also take care of yourselves.
Stay inside, you bunch of morons.
And Madison County, please quit putting Confederate license plates on your pickup trucks.
It's license plates?
It's the mask. Plates!
Take it off. Take off the mask.
Take it.
Yeah, this is his wife's new thing, so take your fucking Confederate flags down, you
no,
bunch
it's,
of...
it's not new.
You
I
bunch
mean,
of
I
mothers.
Moved down here 44 years ago, and... You hicks.
Well, you know, Dukes of Hazzard and shit.
It's in the old papers.
What?
I reject Dixie guitars, I'll tell you that.
There. Thanks again to the Nowhere Bar. Thanks again to anyone who tuned in. And by all means, support local music as you can. Support live music as you can, as it happens. And let's hope for more of this in the future. Peace out, y'all.